Something on your mind, Giovanni?
Just listening.
To?
The seagulls. The ocean.
The song of the sirens.
Sir?
Seagulls. Sirens. Maidens with the bodies of birds. You mean to say I haven't told you that story yet?
You have told me many stories.
Much to be learned in the old myths.
Then I will hear your tale.
No. Too long. Tonight, we will let the seagulls be.
Leandro, you barely touched your dinner.
I have no appetite.
But Leandro, it's your birthday. We made everything specially for you.
I said I'm not hungry.
No pleasing here.
Well, you certainly have succeeded in pleasing me. Oh, it was a feast fit for a prince's table. And who do we have to thank for that? My friends, I propose a toast. To Giovanni, our provider.
Giovanni!
Speech, Giovanni, make a speech.
Fiorinella, I don't know what to say.
Then say nothing.
A bow? A smile? A clown need not speak,
Really? Oh, now, gentlemen, if you please, to Leandro, please. On his 24th birthday. Leandro!
Hey, what? No speech?
Leandro!
Thank you for the gifts.
That's it?
I'm sorry, the simple eloquence of the clown leaves me speechless.
Tough act to follow, that's true.
Papa, is that why we're going to perform the commedia? Before Giovanni from now on?
Truth!
Well, isn't that what you said? Now that Giovanni's so popular, always save the best for
last. Daughter! What have I told you about eavesdropping?
Well, I can't help it if I overhear.
Then it is true. Now the commedia is to be nothing more than a little prologue for some juggler.
If I say so!
Papa!
Well, thank you!
On his birthday!
Leandro!
Oh, well, so who cares? As long as it's rolled on!
No performance. Care for a swim in the morning? In the afternoon, I could give you another reading lesson. Have I told you Giovanni's showing great progress in his reading?
That isn't so.
It is.
You say it.
I think it's time we have another
one of your stories.
Hey. Arlecchino, King Midas. Gold.
Enough, dottore. It's Leandro, isn't it, Giovanni?
He hates me.
You're mistaken. It isn't you at all. Look.
Oh, I don't feel
like... Do it. So? Anything so terrible? No. Leandro's problems are his own, Giovanni. In our profession, you will always find competition, criticism, but one must learn to take it with a grain of salt, cum grano salo. Be proud of your abilities, however great or small. And laugh. You've a smile painted on you.
Giovanni, something for you.
Oh, not much. But you've been with us 3 years now, and Leandro's birthday reminded
us that... we've never celebrated yours.
Indeed.
I don't have one.
Oh, you were born, you have a birthday.
Maybe any day in the year. Could be today.
See, so here, 3 flaps. One for each year you spent with us. I'll add more in the future, huh?
Do you like Giovanni?
Very much. Grazie.
He will help you.
Domani giornalisti.